At least 20 people, including two children, have died in an army airstrike on the Sudanese capital of Khartoum. The strike was part of the army's frequent artillery and air attacks aimed at dislodging the paramilitary rapid support forces. More than 1,000 have died across the country and almost 3 million people have been forced from their homes. Several ceasefires have been announced to allow people to escape the fighting.